Good evening. I am very glad to be here. Staunton is a beautiful town, and somehow it reminds me of Florence a little bit. It's the truth. I'm also overwhelmed right now because when I attended the institute, it was still in Wolfboro, New Hampshire. But it seems just like yesterday when I was sitting by the lake feeding the ducks, worrying about my speech for Tuesday night's concert. Oh, I'm sorry, Mr. Heifetz, did I say sitting by the lake and feeding the ducks? I really meant sitting in the practice room and practicing the cello. I think it was in 2007 when I was given an award for best speech for comparing Schumann's fantasy pieces to a wild zebra and how I was trying to domesticate it. So over the years, as one grows naturally and perspectives change, I have come to realize that in order to set everyone free, including the music, the performer, and even the audience, I need to stop trying to control everything and just submit to the spirit that comes through the music, the venue, and the people. So instead of trying to domesticate the zebra, I become the zebra. And all silliness aside, this kind of expression and the desire to express is not only allowed, but encouraged here at Heifetz. And I did not pick up the Baroque cello just to see what Bach might have used, although it's a very good selling point. I did it because I wanted to see what other ways there were to express the music in me. And this one happens to involve strings made with sheep's intestines, and a funnily shaped bow, no end pin, and sometimes even an E string on top, which doesn't always happen to the cello. And the tuning will be slightly lower than what you have been hearing all night. I am so happy to be here for the 20th anniversary of the Heifetz Institute. But truly, we are celebrating the amazing inspiration behind all of it, Mr. Heifetz. And we're celebrating the endless talent and wisdom that is the students and the teachers. And we're celebrating, last but not in any way the least, each one of you sitting in the audience supporting all of us in your own unique ways. And now it's my turn to show my gratitude in the best way I know. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you.